lot of problems with excessive barking. Has some trouble walking on the leash, and being outside. Is a little protective of her owners and really suspicious of most things. but he's such a sweet go-getter. Of course they wanted to learn commands, and that will also help with everything else, really. So let's see what she does. She sometimes came to me when I asked. She sometimes sat when I asked. I think all of that is more about her feeling safer close to me and stationary, rather than following any command. But good place to start.
think the training was really beneficial, and she's now more acclimated to people and ready to learn a lot of new things. She was given a good foundation for her.